had the vision, but still we are in a state of emergency, tells you that there's something which is not right, even it was not right even then and not even now. So a lot has not changed in terms of execution when it comes to India, because we have a lot of knowledge, we form strategies, but things fail when it comes to execution. And we know the problem. So my question to, you know, whether it's the industry leaders in this room or the government officials is that, okay, what are we doing about it? Yes, we are doing a lot, but is that enough? We're still considering that we are going to take step X, Y, or Z if a certain condition prevails for 48 to 72 hours. Is that going to help us? The three facts that all of us should walk back with today, one of which was already mentioned, but I'll re-emphasize, around 7 million deaths annually due to exposure to indoor and outdoor pollution. 90% of the global pollution population is staying in places with unhealthy and unfit air quality. And the third fact is something that you definitely do not know, and it's the most interesting one. You are the one who can change that. Cost of air pollution, again mentioned earlier, is not just impacting health, but the entire ecosystem, your agriculture, your wildlife, and even the economy. Solving an issue, we all know, you know, generally requires a plan. So India has been doing a great job of making plans. We have a lot of data available by our side. Companies like Google have started collecting data since 2015 about air quality at a global level. So now that we have data, what is the key? The key is to analyze it well and then create action items. And like, see, the name of the event is Airothon. It's not a conference which will end at 5 p.m. today. Mind it, the conference will begin at 5 p.m. because whatever we agree on today, it has to continue till the fourth edition of Airothon. So, okay, let's discuss what we are discussing. Let's come up with some action items, but we must reflect upon them. This is my first participation in Airothon. I'm glad to be here. But, you know, talking about the upcoming editions of Airothon, it should not be all about discussing what's the issue and discussing the solutions. Let's create some action plans today. That will be my idea of this panel discussion. We have a great panel on our side. I'll be inviting them shortly. But I will personally be putting down these action items, and you as delegates must question what did we do on them throughout the year when we meet next year.